Got my first IBC container for aquaponics. Probably gonna raise some chow in the bottom of that, turn the top part into a grow bed.